So here's today, the Holiday 162 DLX WS Max. There's also the SC version for side console version, but this is the Max version of the Holiday. Why Max? Max equipment for one price. And I'll show you today, but here's a few things that are coming with that boat. You got the galvanized trailer, you got this 60 horsepower command truss at the back, radio, the trailer cover, the sun top, and many other features that I'm gonna explain today. One thing that I wanna point out is the trailer at Princecraft. All the trailer are galvanized. The reason why, it doesn't rust. So for gravel road, it's pretty tough. So other features of the trailers, every trailer have LED lighting. You got your spare wheel bracket already installed. You got a wheel jack so you could push and move your boat around. Every single trailer have also the swing tongue at its standard. So this is also a pretty nice feature to making sure if you need more room in your garage, so you can close the tongue. So really those trailers will last for long. One thing that I want to point out on a trailer is the bearing system. We use the Volt system. This system is an oil bearing, so it's sealed. You don't have to add grease on it. Really, it's gonna last. You're gonna enjoy it, and it's warranty for 5 years. One engine's available for this one, the 60 horsepower command truss CD Mercury engine. You got two storage, so one is for the portable 6 gallon tank right here. So easy to remove or fill direct in the boat if you want. You got your battery. And then on the other side, there's another place. If you'd like to bring another 6 gallon of gas, you could put another one right there. If we look at the bow, you're gonna have two storage on each side. Plus you're gonna have a live well right here, decent size as well. The trolling motor plug is standard on this boat. And you're gonna have a little storage at the front that is pretty easy to put your anchor in. So about the console, one feature that is unique at the Max series is really the black console. So on the passenger side, you're gonna have a glove box on this side. On the driver console, you're gonna find your Bluetooth Jensen radio with two speakers, that is standard. You're gonna find out as well the tilt steering wheel with the driver slider seats. This is standard on the Max as well. In terms of gauges, you're gonna have your RPM, your speedometer, your trim gauges for the engines, and all the control panel for your live well, bleach pump and everything, even navigation light on the console. Under the console, you're gonna find out plenty of storage available. On the passenger side, you are gonna see the battery box over there. This is for the trolling motor battery. One feature that I wanna point out on this boat, but this is also on every single Princecraft boat, is we know people love to install some sonar at the front or other equipment at the console. So we have a tube that goes from the stern to the console and the console to the bow. So basically you could put any gears that you like or electronics. And with this tube, it's easy to pass your cable in. So on each side, you're gonna find a storage. So on this side, you have a rod storage as well that is not lockable, but on this side, you have a rod storage that is lockable. In the gunwale, you're gonna find out the Prince track that allow you to put any system that we offer as an option. On top of that, you have all the snap factory installed. So at the plan, we install all the snaps. So on this boat, it comes with the trailer cover standard and the sun top. But if you'd like to finish your sun top with all the conversion kit, if you buy it after the fact, it's going to fit right there. One feature on this boat is what we call the emergency ladder. So basically what it is, it's a ladder. If you fall in the water, it's pretty easy to grab and deploy in the water so you can jump back in the boat. In terms of seating, two seats are standard on this boat, but you're going to see those little marks black on the floor. This is where actually a dealer can just drill a hole and install another base. And so there's a backing in aluminum, so it's not just a screws that you put in the wood. Really, you have a backing, so making sure it's really hard and it's gonna last. So you see the Holiday 162 DLX Max. This boat has plenty of standard features like the tilt steering wheel, the driver's slider seat, the trailer cover, the sun top, radio. Many, many things are standard on this boat. I strongly suggest that you talk with the dealer that will explain everything and talk to you about the one price that we have for this boat.